Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have a summer vlog for you guys, a little bit, some activities that me and my friends did last week. So you know, it's summertime now, so we're gonna be doing some fun stuff. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and thank you for watching. I'm in Hoboken with my... Alright, don't do that on the channel.
It's your channel, not mine, so...
Yes, bitch. Fuck it up. This is the person you haven't seen yet. Miss Kyra Kava. Yes,
because we the
bitch.
Big three. Don't need a big...
We made,
don't a, need a big speech.
We made the biggest impact. Check the spreadsheets.
Sorry.
Yeah. You broke out into that Nikki real quick. This is the view though. How pretty. Wait, we look dark though. My glasses fuck. Cute as fuck. You know?
Okay.
Yes, bitch. Behind the scenes, the Instagram pictures.
Me.
We're in Hoboken today. It's so pretty. Got a kiss. Get it, bitch. Fuck it up. Yes. Fuck it up if it's your birthday.
It's my birthday.
So pull me closer. Why don't you pull me close? Why don't you pull me closer? Why don't you let it go? Oh, man. Shane's conspiracy theory is absolutely right. First of all, I think he's involved in it. Because think about it, since his video,
look, we his baby. How cute.
We started talking about that Dapples. Song. So it's him.
I know. You Shane know. Made us do it. This is Hoboken, though. On the other side is New York. Our little sister.
Oh, yeah?
Isn't the other side New York? The other side is definitely New York. Michael's always trying to play me out, but this is where we are. We're about to eat. I'm here prepared with the food. I'll show you guys later.
Yes.
What do you want from here?
Pants,
Kyra,
already
posted
with the
band. Alright, Kyra, who the fuck cares? Like, literally. So this is the picnic setup.
There was no, like, any separation.
Michael, open the food so I can show them. For me. Okay, flip. Hold on. Oh my.
Oh yes.
Yes.
Hello.
Good morning, honey.
All right, our avocado is flipped, but you know.
You get the idea.
Yeah, you get the fucking idea.
That's
we got
pretty.
Some motherfucking arroz, habichuela negra, some salad.
I'm just gonna put
rice and rice and black beans.
God bless.
Literally.
And these owners.
Right? You excited? You're about to eat?
Better.
Thanks, mommy.
Thanks, Ramona.
Thanks, Ramona. Literally. Waiting. Coming. Jump on it.
In a
December 5th, 2017.
Aww.
Look, this is so cute.
We're still in Hoboken at the View. Today is Tuesday. This is where we at. It's popping, yeah.
These birds copy every word, every inch. The gang gang got the hammer and the wrench. I pull up in that quarter milli off the lot. Oh, now she trying to be friends like I forgot. Show off my diamonds like a Saint Meta rock. They pushing out his babies till they butter up. Hey, yo, I been caught. Bitch, you been caught. Bentley Tim song, Bendy Prince song. Hey, yo, my Ben song. X-Men Ben song. He keep my daughter in the heat like the Prince song. I been on. Bitch, you been.
Whatever, find them at Nordstrom.
Okay.
Nordstrom men's section size 42.
Okay,
if you wanted to know,
light soap,
color light brown. The bag is from Zara.
Uh huh.
The beach bag is Kyra's.
Let's.
It's just what's up.
You just put this together real quick.
I put this together right quick. Just real quick. Kyra said she was on her way, and I got up and got dressed.
Honey. Okay.
That's what happened.
That's
came together that easy.
Uh huh.
That mm-hmm. easy.
I have these shorts on. I should take them off though, so I could like tan even more.
Yeah.
When I get up, I'll do it. At the beach, it's hot as fuck. It's like probably 110 degrees out here. It's disgusting, but I had to come out and get a tan, so. Dirty ass beach in New Jersey.
It's not dirty. It's the people who do
it's
it.
It's your favorite?
It's not the beach, it's the people. Shut up.
Let them know. We out here. Hey guys, fucking God. It was bugging me. So today's the 4th, and we're about to go see the fireworks with Michael's family. We're waiting for them right now. With this one. Yes, the 4th of July.
I'm not taking a picture.
Today was pretty much a regular day. Didn't do much. I don't ever really celebrate this, but you know, gotta go see the fireworks with the friends. So yeah, we're about to go do that. I'll update you guys when we're there. Wait, tell us what that is right there.
So we're just eating a slice of ice cream.
Wait, this way.
Of watermelon ice cream.
Uh-huh.
You know, it comes in like log form and you slice it, you know. It's
this is
like,
what Michael eats.
It's
on
just
the
like
of
a
July.
Little piece. It's uh-huh. just nothing
is it
major.
Good?
Just a little bit.
Yeah, I love that. Uh-huh. But
some
you
people
know,
eat watermelon. Some people
we're on our way to the fireworks. What the fuck does that even taste like? Watermelon? So we made it to the park. Where the fireworks are. And there's a lot of people here, but you know.
What's up, Mike? Why are you talking?
Hello, motherfucker.
Yeah,
my eyes.
Literally,
Michael.
Nothing.
Hola. Hello.
Hello.